The dumbbell hip thrust is one of my favorite go-to exercises for glute and leg day. Place your feet directly beneath your knees. If they're too close, you're going to feel this too much in your quads. And if they're too far away, you're going to feel it a lot in your hamstrings. So find a happy point where you are feeling it mostly through your glutes. Drive through the heels. Squeeze your hips up parallel to the floor. Brace your abs so that you don't overarch or get into the low back. And enjoy it.